All right, here we are, historic Picton Airport. It was used during World War II as a fighter bomber training place. You can see there's lots of people here now. Some of the barracks are in disrepair. It's like way cool. Look at this place. It a little bit, they turned this into like a business area, but still kind of neat. I guess I'm way down here somewhere. Lots of people, and it's early. Here we are at the historic Picton Airport.
marked as an 11-7 for the win.
Thanks, boys. That's good. Awesome. Thank you. So we're back from the car shows this weekend. We didn't win anything, but hey, I met a lot of good people and I had a lot of fun at these car shows. That's what it's all about. And yeah, we're gonna have a hell of a time. Still on the trailer, have to retighten this track up. And where else can you drive down the street and get away with it at a car show? Especially the downtown Trenton one. That was just amazing. So anyway, stay tuned for more. I don't know if I posted the track video yet or not. By the time this video goes up, I'm not sure. You might see the track pin tightening video after this one. So, and then I just rebuilt the carburetor for the trike. That's going on this week, so hopefully I can get some movement with that. I need a throttle cable and brakes before I even test drive this again. She's a little tippy, a lot tippy. The tire's pumped up. I can push the trike over on two wheels, so we have to be careful. So I need brakes before I go for another test drive. Okay, if you haven't done so already, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And please share my videos. It helps me out a lot. More to come, guys, so hang in there. Talk to you soon. Bye.